Sheriff's Department needs help identifying a man they believe is responsible for a couple of different sexual assaults. Investigators say that both incidents happened around the Arden Arcade area of Sacramento, and that is where the night team's Mallory Hoff joins us live. She's following the story tonight. Mallory?
Well, Chris, sheriff's deputies telling us this evening that both of these sexual assaults took place at apartment complexes in this Arden Arcade area. We're learning tonight that deputies say they know what their suspect looks like, but they don't know who he is. Sacramento sheriff's deputies say they need help identifying this man. In this sketch, he's seen wearing a black cap. In a second sketch, he's wearing a gray hooded sweatshirt and a bandana covering a portion of his face. Deputies believe he is responsible for sexually assaulting two women in recent weeks.
The situation, it scares.
On November 23rd, deputies say a woman in her 20s was attacked inside her apartment on Trussell Way. Investigators believe the suspect got into her apartment through an unlocked door or window and sexually assaulted her before running away. 2 weeks later, on December 7th, a similar scenario on Howe Avenue. This time, investigators say the suspect forced a woman in her 30s into her apartment. Deputies say once again he fled after sexually assaulting the woman. As we showed people in the area the sketches, they told us they're hopeful the suspect will soon be identified.
People don't have respect for one another. People don't have love for one another.
There's a lot going on in the world right now, and I don't know what's said.
And we are learning this evening that there could be additional victims out there. If you have any information at all, you are asked to call the Sacramento County Sheriff's Department. Live in Arden Arcade, Mallory Hoff, KCRA 319.